So hubby is because he had to go back into, what is this, Lowe's to have them cut it in half again. It's another beautiful day. We finally got our storm doors so we can put the screen down and have the fresh air coming in. This is the regular door. Oh, so nice outside today. I'll eat my breakfast. All right, you guys, I am dressed up and out. We are going to run a few errands. We have more people coming to the house today to do more work. During the summer, that's when we usually try to get as much as possible done, because in the winter, not much goes on as far as like renovations and construction. So we're gonna go to Home Depot, we're gonna go to Lowe's, we're looking for some plants and some other stuff. I will take you along with me. Let's go. So y'all be out here forgetting y'all mask. I swear to you, like, we're in my car. We was gonna take hubby's car, but I think his tire on his truck is flat. So we're using my car, and my car has been getting so much rest right now because I'm not going to work. Saving on the wear and tear of my new baby. But anyway, so we're at Home Depot. I don't know if you can see it. I mean, y'all need to see. I know y'all believe what I'm saying. And he went in to get a few supplies for some stuff that we need. And I was like, all right, I'm going to come in because I wanted to look at the plants. But Home Depot's plants suck. Lowe's, at least in my area, they have a very good selection of plants. I have plants that I have purchased from Lowe's years ago that are still alive. So then I was like about to get out the car, and actually had got out the car, and then I didn't have my mask, and then I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna stay in the car. And he kind of laughed at me. So just this whole new world we live in with mask, and stores are not even letting you in unless you have a mask on, and I respect that. Like, listen, we don't know, like I said, the severity of all this stuff. So it's better to be cautious. And I know people who are nurses that are in the middle, or were in the middle. Everything has kind of calmed down a little, thank goodness. But we're in those hospitals with people by the hundreds being affected by corona. So it wasn't a pretty sight. People out here with their gang bandanas on. That's another thing that I wanted to say. Like, a bandana is not gonna protect you, right? Like, I don't, anything, you sneeze and the liquid shoots right through a bandana. So the fact that the government is like, wear a cloth or a band, what? I know they, you know, there's the, they, oh look, this guy just, right here, hold on, I want a sneaker. This guy right here, they ain't let him in because he ain't have his mask, he just went back to get it. But what type of mask you wear is important. Filtrations, that's important. Like, for that matter, like, why are there N95 masks? Because why are there different painters masks? Why are there masks with ventilation? Because they serve a purpose. They protect you differently. I don't understand. They're telling you, oh, if you wear a bandana, if you sneeze or cough, it lowers the spread. But I tested it, and I had a bandana on, and liquid still comes through. So what the fuck is a bandana gonna do? And things can get through a bandana. Listen, I'm not a doctor or a scientist, but I just use common sense. And then remember, they was telling y'all not to wear a mask. Remember, they were saying masks were not necessary. And then they were saying, when the whole scare came about, don't buy masks, because they wanted to get them to the hospitals, which I understand. But y'all know I was already prepared. But for people who wasn't prepared, I was like, yo, go get a mask. Order a mask before there are no masks available. And that's exactly what happened. Because people panicked and people were buying masks by the hundreds or whatever, or buying too many masks. And then they were telling people don't buy the N95 masks, which are the best of what you can get, because they wanted to save for the hospitals. But I understand that, but you're the government. Open up a factory and print more masks for our hospital and first line defenders, first responders. That's what our tax dollars go to. You're gonna tell me I shouldn't have an N95 mask because y'all wanna give them to the hospitals? Y'all need to print from China, mind you. America, open up a factory and print more masks for our people. What is, what? All right, I'm gonna go. Looking for some pieces. I don't know if he want me to roll this thing over. Yeah, no. He gonna need some help with that. I do not think these big pieces of wood is gonna fit in my car. I don't know who he's kidding, but I guess if they cut it. Wait, let me see if I can find. I saw one of those things you're supposed to have put plywood on. He got one good, so I don't have to go look. He went back out. Big piece of plywood. Now we need some lumber. Look what. Okay, right here. Huh? In half, the middle. We did all of that, and those big pieces of plywood do not fit in my car. We were thinking that it would, but it's not going through my trunk, and it won't go through the side doors. So hubby is pissed because he had to go back into, what is this, Lowe's to have them cut it in half again. So the plywood fit, but or these 2x4s, whatever, these fit, but the boards didn't fit. So he's mad because we waited almost 20 minutes the first time for them to cut those boards. So hopefully he could get in and out. If not, I know he's gonna be mad because we already been here like 2 hours. That a God is supposed to be, this stuff is for our shed. Remember I showed you guys that the shed needed a ramp or stairs. So hubby decided to go with a ramp because it's easier for him to load, like, you know, the load in and out snow blowers, things like that. So he was like, he wanted the ramp. So with that being said, we got a guy, part of our team, our team of people to build it, I think next week. But he's very busy, like he does like a lot of work, and he said he would set a day aside for us, but he needed us to pick up the materials. So my husband's truck obviously would have worked fine, but flat tire. So here we are. Hopefully my truck is a medium size truck, it's not super big, so I'm waiting. Go ahead.
You became a police officer.
Listen
to
this.
People. You know, you wanted to protect people that needed protecting. You wanted to make a difference. And I've always been attracted to a career in service, of serving other people. I truly believe we're some of the best people in our communities. We put our lives on the line every single day to protect complete strangers. And in some communities that we go into, we may care more about some of that area than the folks that even live there.
What about you, Samuel?
Everything that Jill said, I can resonate with. I don't want to repeat what he said because it's pretty much the same thing that's going to spill out my mouth. But I just want to add that part of my motivation for being a police officer is to honestly help the Black community in several different ways. So there's Black communities that are like torn apart for whatever different reasons you want to mention. And for them to have somebody who has, you know, ethics, honor, integrity come into their neighborhood, try to do the right thing to help them out in their best interest, that is something that attracted me to law enforcement. And then also showing kids on the streets, social media, in schools, anywhere, you can do other things. You can be somebody.
Do you feel that you are looked up to within the Black community that you serve?
It's split down the middle now, honestly. I have some people, you know, that look up to me and said, hey, you're doing a great job. You're one of the good ones. Do not let them, you know, tear you down. I have other people, you know, the cliche pig, you know, work for the white man. Why are you doing this to us? Turn on your own people, traitor. I've had, you know, been called that stuff. It depends on who you run into and what their experiences in life are. And I honestly don't try to take it personal, because as a law enforcement officer, that's not your job to take stuff personal. But also as a Black police officer, I do have some other kids look up to me, and then they, you know, they want to be Black police officers, but they're seeing what's happening on TV, on social media, what their families are saying about it, and it kind of like pushes them away from that direction.
Yeah, because that brings us then to on the
25th
in Minneapolis.
I wasn't so bad.
Yeah, so.
Okay, so I got my little drink from Smoothie King. This is actually my lunch. It's a low carb fruit and nut and vegetable mix. I'm sitting outside. I'm about to upload some videos by our garden. It's out of the sun, so that's why I'm all the way back here. This is where the shed is. And then all of that down there, all that forest is ours too. But we gotta cut back some of that. But we ain't doing that right now. It's enough to maintain right here. Cooper's here. He's made a mess already.
Hey, Coop.
He needs to have fresh air too, so he's out. You hear all that? Just nature, just great. All right, I'll be back later. A chipmunk, a baby chipmunk right there. I've seen them on the trees before. Look at them looking over here. This is what I love about here, just nature.
Lighthearted and carefree, bright colored, show brilliant. And you know, they mean happy also. And then,
you better not come over here.
Lesbian, Looking at Cooper. I will have to smack you. Cooper's cage is right here. Don't try me. You're cute from a distance. See my Rhoda Hendrick. These flowers don't last long. They take forever to bloom and they only last like a week or two, I think. Maybe three. But they're so beautiful. We actually replanted this. This used to be closer to the house, but it was growing too close to the house. Chipmunk still over there? Where he going? Oh no, he's still there. Gotta watch him.
No justice! No peace! No justice! No peace!
So we gonna stop at Airwall and get smoothies? Who you right?
You good, bro. Watch yourself, watch yourself!
No justice!
No peace!
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 No justice!
No peace!